Hey everybody, this sequence comes from the first movement of Robert Tyndall's Bass Trombone Concerto at 60 miles an hour. And the music comes from a bit of a transitional moment in the movement where we are going from the opening lyrical section and starting to transition to the more brilliant fanfare-ish type of section that leads us to the climax of the movement. So, here we go. Hope you enjoy. Practicing.